You're awake.
Sho?
You'll be fine, thanks to Deez. Deez carried you all the way back here and volunteered to give you some life energy.
But that takes away from her life energy.
It's my life. I can do whatever I want with it.
So you're not asleep.
Deez, I can't tell you how grateful I am.
I have no regrets. Don't worry about it.
I'm so relieved. I don't know what I would have done if you had died.
I told you, until I find a way to make you human again, I'm not going anywhere.
Shammy.
You guys are disgusting.
Sho, the humans have corrupted you. Crimson, I've come home.
That's it! That's what he means by the Doomsday Harmonic!
What?
At first glance, it looks like these are just random fragments. But they were carefully formulated. Think of it as a kind of feedback, see? You can envelop each planet. In fact, the whole universe! It becomes a web of feedback. And in that web, there is one spot where you can transmit a sound wave that would engulf the entire system!
Here, on the Crimson Planet.
Contact Live D. With this info, even IAG will pay attention. We're going to Crimson.
What's left of the lab is just ahead.
Ekdal's there?
Without a doubt.
That's where the Leer will be.
Sho, you go ahead. We'll set up a diversion.
We'll stay here too. I can't leave these two all alone.
Shahanai.
Don't look at me with those cow eyes. Get your sorry butt out of here. I'm sick of looking at that ugly mug of yours.
We'll be right back.
This is the lab, huh?
Yeah. This is where it all started.